हेलो एवरीबॉडी, गुड आफ्टरनून, नमस्ते। इट्स मी ममता राणा, द बेसिक लेवल मैथ टीचर। एंड टुडे वी आर हियर फॉर आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास। For class 1, I am going to teach you addition, okay? And this is not new for you. In class UKG also you already read. Addition, what is meant by addition? Addition means putting the number together. Yes, addition means putting numbers together. We put the number together. Okay? And how to add the numbers? Let's see. Yes. Plus. Plus means the sign of addition. Okay? We use the plus sign to add the number. So, 2 plus 3. How much will be? 2 plus 3. 2 means you put 2 ball here and 3 ball here. 2 ball and 3 ball. Together how many ball? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? 5. 2 plus 3, that is 5. If we put these 2 and 3 together, then we will get the number 5. Okay? So, 2 plus 3, that will be 5. Next example, 3 plus 4, yes, you put this 3 and 4 together, how much will be? Yes, you make here 3 ball, okay, and 4 ball, how much will be? 3 plus 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, if we add 3 and 4, 3 plus 4, that is 7, okay? And now I am going to using fingers to add the numbers, okay? It will make rough in your copy if you draw this type of circle, okay? So, now we are in grade 1, in UKG class, I think you are using this type of circles, stick while adding, yes? But now we are in class 1, so we are using our fingers, okay? How we use the fingers to add the number? So, 3 plus 3. Yes, to add 3 and 3, yes. Take out your 3 fingers, yes? 1, 2, 3, and next. 3 fingers, 1, 2, 3, together this 3 and 3, how much will be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, how much? 6, okay, 3 plus 3 is 6. Next example, 5 plus 2, 5 plus 2, don't draw your circle or stick bar, okay? Now we are in grade 1, so we are using our fingers. So, here is 5. So, take out your 5 finger first. And next is 2. And then 2 fingers. How much is together? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay? Then 7. 5 plus 2, that is 7. Next example. 4 plus 4, how much will be 4 plus 4? Okay, take out your 4 fingers and next 4 fingers. Okay, then together this 4 and 4, let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so how much is 8? 4 plus 4 is 8. Okay? 5, 3. Let's do 1 plus 4. Let's take out 1 fingers. 1 and 4 fingers. 4 and together. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Our answer is 5. Yes? And next, 2 plus 5. How much will be? 2 plus 5. 3, 4, 7. 3 options are here. Okay, let's take out your 2 fingers. 2 and take out your 5 fingers. 5. Okay, and together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Our answer is 7. 3, 4 and 7. This is your answer. 7. Yes? Okay, and next 5 plus 3. Take out your 5 fingers. 5. And take out your 3 fingers. 3. And let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 6, 7, 8. Okay. Our answer is 8. Where is 8? Here. This is your answer. 8. Okay. I think you understand how to add the numbers by using fingers. Addition means putting the number together. And I teach you how to add the numbers by using your finger. And I will give you homeworks. And you add all the numbers by using your little fingers. Okay, students? Okay, then be ready to write your homeworks. Question. Add the following. Add means do the addition. Okay. 2 plus 3 will be how much? If you add 5 plus 4, then how much number you will get? Right here. 3 plus 3 equals how much? 7 plus 2 equals how much? 3 plus 4. 6 plus 2. Okay. Thank you, class. We will meet again in our next class. Thank you.